All right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to sign up for Notion AI. I personally use Notion every single day for my day-to-day task and for my daily goals, which is something that I hold myself personally very accountable to as I start to, you know, grow my businesses or, you know, take my businesses to the next level or, you know, just the day-to-day tasks like every time I do, right? Now you can use it for several, there's several different ways that you can use it. This little workspace, right? Which is really, really awesome. You can have, you know, you can build a team with inside here and you can have daily tasks for them. However you're gonna use it, right? But first things first, go sign up for a free account, okay? You sign up for free, and then after you sign up for the free account, and of course they have their paid versions and stuff like that. They're going to have all that information, all that cool stuff. If you click over here, it'll show you like the plus $8 a month, business 15 enterprise, you have to contact, but it shows you all the information here. I won't go into a big spill about that because I'm going to show you the process on how I got approved for Notion AI. All right. So here is the email. I got an email saying to, if I wanted to join the wait list, right? Like as soon as I got that email, I went ahead and jumped onto the waiting list. When you see stuff like this, guys, I'm just kind of make this point straightforward. Like when you see something like this, do not hesitate. Like don't think, oh, what should I do? Just do it. Okay. Do it. If it's free, do it. Right. Don't hesitate. Like don't do that, because next thing you know, then you forget, something happens. And then next year, a week, 2 weeks, and then all of a sudden that waiting list closes, right? Because, you know, something happens or there's just too many people are joining the wait list and they're going to wait another 3 months and then you get the wait and all that stuff. So it took me about exactly like 2 months to get this. So here's the welcome. So I'm off this. You can see right here the heading here. You're off the wait list. Time to try out Notion AI, and I'm going to show you an example live in this video so you guys can see how it works. And you guys know that AI is a big thing right now, right? It's trending all over the internet and a lot of people are talking about it and a lot of people are trying to figure out how they can implement it inside of their business, right? So you'll see a lot of the videos like that. And one way to think about too, how would you implement it into your business, right? You don't have to create a physical business, right? Or you don't have to, you know, start your whole different business. This can help you improve your workflow, right? Just as a normal person, let's say I do a lot of print on demand content as far as coming up with different ideas. Okay. I talk a lot about this on my channel, just, you know, niche research, stuff like that. And coming up with different ideas to help grow your business is a big thing in how you get ahead of your competition and create less competition for yourself. So I went ahead, you know, I got approved, and let me show you an example. The wait list, this is what it looks like when you go join. You join the wait list. And like I said, it took me about 2 months to get approved. I'm going to have this link down below in the description, too, if you guys want to go ahead and check that out. If you haven't joined the wait list, join the wait list. I'll have it down below, like I said. And it's crazy because it can do a lot. And I'm going to show you an example inside of this video on how it can be done. And if you have access to Notion AI already and you don't even know it, come over here to settings in the left-hand side column over here. And you come over here to workspace settings right here. And then it says Notion AI. You're just going to go ahead and toggle that on and it will turn it on. And then you're going to have access to Notion AI. All right. I'm going to go ahead and open up a new tab and I'm going to create how to activate Notion AI. That's going to be the title of this. And I can add a little icon in here if I want to, but a little heart right there. I'm going to click on this right here. And when I clicked on it, you can see space for AI. So if I press space, okay. Now, when I press space, it gives me ideas for the AI, right? Brainstorm ideas, blog posts, outline, social media posts, press release, creative story, essay, and then there's more over, right? One of the favorite things that I enjoy personally doing is brainstorming ideas, right? Or even just creative story, okay? So let's say, for example, let's do brainstorming on how to, let's do that right there. Let's do that again. Brainstorm ideas on, and then I'm gonna hit enter. And you can see like all the different ideas. Create tutorials for using Notion AI. Create an instructional video for using Notion AI. Develop a series of webinars on using Notion AI. Create an online community featuring, okay. You can see that what it's coming up with right here. Now, if you go in here and you ask, okay, ask it more, it's giving us more information down here, right? Let's go down a little bit. Improving the writing. And now this may not be exactly what I was looking for, so maybe I would have to redo it, but you get the point. So when I come down here, I'm just trying to show you an example. Improve the writing. Let's say this. Let's see what happens. Okay, it's like it's getting to work on all this right here. Now let's say, okay, so I can replace it. I can do a try again. continue writing, insert. Okay, let's discard this. Okay, cut all this all out. All right, press space. Brainstorm ideas on how can I use Notion for my business. Okay, enter. Okay, create a product roadmap to track the progress. Use blocks to create customer personas. Target audiences. Templates to track customer feedback. Set up task lists for team members. Use a calendar to track milestones and deadlines. Wow, okay. Create an online. So now it's like telling us everything that we can do, right? Okay, it's telling us everything that we can do with inside of Notion AI. Now this is a cool thing because like if you're in here working, you don't want to like open up chat. GPT, right? And you're like, you want to focus on this right here. This is cool because it's like all in one station. And you know, you have your work, your day-to-day flow, your day-to-day workflow, stuff like that. You have the team working, you're doing this and have them working. And you just want to use the, you know, the AI inside of Notion. This is very powerful. Okay. So what I recommend you do, if you haven't and you're learning, I can create more content on how I use Notion too as well. A lot of people have been asking me, how do you use Notion, RJ, or what do you do to track your day-to-day tasks? This is something that I do want to talk about more on my personal YouTube channel on, you know, how I use this and what my day-to-day workflow looks like and how I, you know, I get 8 to 10 or 12, 13, 14 goals done per day with me personally. And you know, my workflow, right? Which is a really big thing and systems in place. That's one of the most important things when it comes to growing a business. And that applies to anything. Like I create a lot of content on print on demand, like I said. So for example, Amazon merch or KDP, anything like that, right? It's all about having a system in place and growing your business, right? Same thing with the YouTube channel and so all the content that I create on here. It starts with the outline. It starts with the idea. And then once you get the idea, you kind of think about it a little bit, then you put it into place. So don't think that, you know, this is going to do all the work for you, because that's not the case. It's all about, you know, you're going to have to put in the work, right? But this is going to assist you and aid you to help you accomplish your goals, right? Now, I said we want more, right? I click down here, so I can continue writing. It's going to continue writing, giving me more ideas, right? Look at that. Okay, and then let's say we're done. Continue writing, make it longer. Okay, that's cool. And say we want, you know, let's summarize everything right here. Write a conclusion paragraph for this article. Okay, and then I can come back up here. Let's say I want to come back up here and you know, want to write an intro paragraph for this article, right? And I can, if I want to make it longer, I can do it too, right? Make it longer, continue writing. So let's say we said make it longer. Crazy. Now hit done. Boom. Right. Now we have our bullet points, right? Our key points about this right here. So if we're writing something about it and we want to present it to somebody or you want to do something like that, this can be done. This is possible, right? Which is really, really awesome because some people just, you know, start with the intro, you know, and then they want to make sure that they hit their key points, right? And everyone does their things differently, but you know, hit their key points and this is really awesome because it's very, very powerful. And I could probably change this too as well, how to activate Notion AI. Let's say, how Notion can improve my business, right? And I can even have it write some titles too. So if I come down here, let's go down a little bit, write me five catchy titles. About, you know what I mean? Now, sometimes, you know, it's a little bit, you know, a little bit all over the place, but you, as you plug in stuff in, you can get the idea. The ultimate project and task management tool, how Notion AI can improve your business, right? I like that one. And then next thing you know, we have a whole blog article that we're writing information on, and we can come in here and write more information about each topic inside of here, right? You can see how powerful this is. So this is just an example to show you guys, you know, what can be done with this tool, the AI, inside of Notion. And if you want to learn more about AI tools, watch this video right up here and give this video a thumbs up.